there is not a number to put on one of the, a minimal number for someone to come in and start planning, or minimal age. It's best to get it done early. And there are a lot of times when the earlier you do this planning, your assets aren't at a high level because you maybe have a lot of debt on board. College debt for a young individual carries over into a young adult's life, purchase of a new home, large mortgage payments, taxes. However, once that individual reaches midlife, 40, 50 years old, some of these debts disappear. They could be in a better position in their occupation, making more money, assets grow, and then before you know it, you have quite a bit of assets where either you can start planning then, or you can amend the plan you already have in place. We see people coming in here in their late 40s in some cases. Other cases, people come in here in their 80s to plan. So it's always better to plan early, and probably the rule of thumb, you can never plan too early, because if you start planning at an early age, you can always revisit the plan periodically, say every 3 to 5 years, to make sure the plan is on track or is exactly as you want it going forward. A power of attorney is like one of the most important documents you can have on board and prepared in place while you're alive, because if something happens to you unexpectedly where you can't conduct business on your own, can't conduct banking, any transactions, getting at assets that are in your name alone, this power of attorney allows an agent to be designated by you to carry out the business. I enjoy this area of law. It gives me the sense of helping individuals. I experienced this through my life with my family. I learned quite a few things from my family dealing with elderly family members moving forward. I was interested in this for many years, and I'm still interested in it. The law is in this area is ever evolving. The state law, the federal law, regarding taxes, regarding how to do certain things, planning methods, are ever changing. And I still have an interest, and I like to follow up almost on a daily basis of what changes are occurring or anticipated to occur. It's really never too late to plan. There's always a plan that can be put in place no matter what, where we are along the timeline in life. Sometimes it's a much more comprehensive plan we can do when somebody comes in early. If somebody comes in late when they're in an emergency situation, either themselves, their family, and they want a plan then, the plan will be different, and it may be a little bit more difficult to complete, but there's always a plan that you can put in place to be beneficial to the client.